No one's seen Ewoks, The Battle for Endor.
I've seen it.
Basically, this whole movie just completely was like, hey, you know the way the Force works? We don't want to do that at all. We're just going to make up our own rules, and it's magic, and it works like this now.
The Ewok films are absolutely not canon.
They're not canon?
They are. By the time the prequels were out, they were like, we absolutely renounce these films. I think borderline they pretend they don't exist, basically. They're so good. I don't care what anybody says.